Together, we can make public union law fairer and better for both government workers and taxpayers.